as it is, the Australians can break quickly. Raffiness has the speed. Vidmar's going up the left to supplement the attack. And it's squared. It's not the best ball, but Zelic is inside the area, and Zelic has scored for Australia! Oh, what a great goal! And Zelic gives Australia the lead, and they